Today I'm going to show you how to make a piggy bank. So first, you want to have a thing with anything you can poke a hole through, and put a pencil inside, anything that can work. And then put a rubber band around here, and then put it inside and secure it. If you don't have a top for the jar, you can just use tape, but it won't work. So do it, and then when you're done with the mechanism works like this. Like when you try putting something in that won't fit, you can just go like this. Pull back, and then it'll pull forward.
See, like her boyfriend, Mr. Lou Rawls, has another telephone. She can sit right next to the TV until he reaches his goal.
All right, bye.
How do I know?